Police are investigating gunshots fired at an apartment complex. It happened early this morning on Southeast 122nd Avenue. It's near Mill City Park. Officers didn't find any suspects or victims when they arrived. Nobody's reported any injuries, but several vehicles in the parking lot were hit. Police are still investigating.